showing the packing of GF contactor manually. What are the occasions loco pilot should pack GF contactor? Whenever driver, after switching on generator field cutout switch number 1 and 2, when throttle kept on first notch, GF contactor should pick up. The procedure to know how whether the GF contactor pick up or not is, driver has to see the spark will come as soon as the GF contactor picks up. If it is not picking up, driver should manually pack the GF contactor. Before going for packing the GF contactor, driver should ensure both control stand GFC number 1 and 2 kept in off position, reverser in neutral position, ECS in idle position, and most important point, he should ensure CK1, CK2 should not be in the welded condition. If it is a welded condition, you try to remove the weld. Then, the procedure of packing GF contactor. First, we have to take the wooden piece, then insert the wooden piece in between armature. So this is the packing of GF contactor. After packing the GF contactor, before starting the train, the driver should follow some instructions. Number one, if it is a passenger train or goods train, before opening the throttle, driver should ensure the formation should be in the bunch condition. Before making the formation bunch condition, driver should apply A9 to the minimum reduction. Then driver should open throttle to first and second notch. If your driver fails to bunch the formation, if you open throttle while packing the GF contactor, there is a chance loco will get jerked simultaneously. There is a chance for train getting caught. So before opening the throttle, driver should ensure that the formation should be in the bunched condition. After opening the throttle, driver should release A9 simultaneously SN9 also. So this is a procedure to be followed in case if the loco is working formation. In case if it is working light engine, if it is in the packed condition, driver should apply SN9, open the throttle gradually, then slowly release the SN9 brakes. So this is a procedure to be adopted in case GF contactor in packing condition.